Hey guys, welcome back. Today, we'll be taking a look at some new bull ants we have acquired recently, some of which are quite rare. They come from all different parts of the country, from Western Australia to Victoria. We have a wide range of weird and alluring species. Now with that out of the way, let's get into it. First up, we have this very mysterious queen, as we are not yet sure on her species. She was found in central Western Australia, deep within the desert. Most Myrmecia from this area aren't well studied, but from what other people have said, she's one of three things. Either a Myrmecia desertorum, a Myrmecia nigriceps, or an undescribed species. The last of which is the least likely, but there's still quite a high possibility. We've had this queen for only a week or so, and she hasn't laid any eggs yet. Which is normal, especially for queens that have been shipped so far. Next up, we have a Myrmecia forficata queen. This bull ant is quite small for a giant bull ant, only being about 2.2 centimeters long. We've had this queen for a little while now, but unfortunately, she still hasn't laid any eggs, which makes us believe that she could be infertile. However, we won't give up on her. After all, we did wait 6 months for our nigroscarpa to lay, which she eventually did. This next bull ant is a cute yet quirky one, the Myrmecia Tepperi. This species is found in South Australia and Victoria in the temperate bushlands that cover most of the area. They are very pretty with their golden-tipped abdomens that look like they were dunked into golden paint. They are quite small for bull ants, with the workers only being about a centimetre long, and their queen, a bit larger than the workers, being about 1.5 centimetres. She has laid a small clutch of eggs that unfortunately went everywhere on the trip over here, although they don't seem to be too stressed, which is good, so hopefully we'll have some good news to share on them next time you see them. Here we have a species that has been seen a few times on this channel, the Myrmecia Piliventris. They are found in New South Wales where we are situated, although they are quite elusive here, and we've never found a queen of them. We had a lot of trouble with a previous colony of this species, but this colony is much larger and actually has brood. Although, this queen has many handicaps. She's missing parts of her legs, and has two broken ones, as well as a missing antennae. But she is safe and sound in her colony, where she is meticulously groomed and cared for by her workers. Here is the colony's brood pile. They have about 20 eggs, which is pretty good. This is a Myrmecia SP17 queen. Although we do already have a colony of them, we figured we would include this new queen in the video anyways. Her colours are quite appealing, with half her body being covered in a deep shade of red and the other half being a matte black. We only just got this queen, and she isn't very comfortable in her new setup yet, and she was running around her outworld quite confused, although she did eventually go inside. So there you have it. Those were our new Myrmecia species. We hope you enjoyed this week's video. Tell us if you would be interested in more videos in this style. Until next time, we'll see you guys later.